See, babe, calm down. Oh, we don't know. Eh? See, my name is Isaac Obotoki. My uncle is the owner of the company. I am the new manager.
Are you serious?
Which position do you apply for again?
Sales rep.
Sales rep. Forget it. I will make you my secretary. Calm down, man. Can't you see me? See, I did 11 Pro Max, everything. I'm intact. I just graduated from the University of Benin. Rich class. We don't go for first class, second class. We don't go for all this class. We go for rich class. Rich class up.
Are you serious?
Very serious. My uncle owns this company. Once I just employ you, they feel me. You're not feeling me. It's making me angry. Just feel me. Once I talk to you like this, you feel me. If I drop it, you feel. I'll take care of you. Forget. If I be in the office and you be in your secretary position, I'll just call you hello, show. Once you come, I'll give you 100,000. 200,000. Go out for shopping.
Are you serious?
I say I am taking over the company. I am the new manager. Call me manager.
Manager.
Call me manager.
Manager.
For real, I am 100% serious. Oh, my uncle is calling me. You can wait. Well, you can't just call the manager.
He can't wait.
Let him wait. You can't just call the manager like that. I am the owner of this company now. See, once I take over, if you need 20,000, just call me. You need 50,000 or 300,000.
Serious?
I won't take you. See, okay, you are looking at no bling blings. I don't wear small boys wear bling blings. I'll buy for you. There's this new phone now for 11 or 12.
Promise.
I'll give you 4.
Are you serious?
Once I take over, they will fall. The house in Lekki, I'll take over that one too. 3 cars, I'll give you 1. Just calm down. I'm going to take over. For us. This is my car, one of my cars.
Really?
Small car. It's very small, but we'll manage it. Small car. Where are you going to now?
Home. After this place, I'll just go home.
Okay, you know what? Wait, let me just go and sign the papers. The new manager, and we are done.
No problem.
You think I'm joking? I'm coming.
Okay.
Wait.
Okay.
Baby one. Oh, we don't know. In Edo State, we take care of babes. Oh, we don't attack. We're coming.
I feel you.
I'm coming.
I feel
I'll
you.
Take over.
No problem. I did.
Uncle is enjoying it. It's good to go to school. Is.
Hey! I am meeting me.
Uncle? Well, you see? Uncle? You are enjoying it. When I came, I was sweating. I just entered into your office, the sweat disappeared. Your AC is working very, very fine. No wonder you said I should go to school. When I was going to school, I thought it was suffering. Now I know why you asked me to go to school. But let me put my leg very well. You said I should go to school. So I went to school. I completed all the process. This is my CV. You were insisting I should go to school. That if I go to school and come out, that I'll be the manager of your company. So I have finally come back to school. Uncle, this your office is very fine, though. And I know if your office is like this, me as the manager, my office will be very amazing. Those are my CV. I couldn't wait. I just went into your fridge and collect one drink. I just went to school, do the normal this thing. I come out, rush. As you planned it, you were the one that said, if I go to school, before I know, I'll finish it. And truth, you were right. I finish it now. So when should I start?
What is this?
My result, my CV.
This is your CV?
Yes, sir.
This is F9. Sorry, I said F9. This one is carryover.
Hey, but Uncle, you did not give me. You only said go to school. When you graduate, I will make you the manager of my company. And now I went to school.
With what you have here, you are not qualified to be my gate man.
Huh? Uncle?
With this, your grades that you have here, you are not qualified to be a cleaner in my office.
A gate man? A cleaner? Uncle, but you promised me the position of a manager. You said I should just go to
school. Shut up! If I'm talking, don't talk. You went to school and you came out with F9. You went to school and you came out with Caravan. And you're telling me that you're opening your mouth. You're telling me that you came to my office, you saw drink and you started drinking it. You put your two legs on my table. I'm talking to you, you are drinking.
I could not wait for you. When I checked your fridge, it was very cold, so I took one to just exercise myself.
You're exercising yourself with drink. Who left?
Very cold. Very cold. Your fridge is working.
You're very stupid. You are very, very stupid. So you went to school to waste all those years. And now you're telling me you want to be a manager in my office with carryover.
But the thing is clear now. You only said go to school. And you were paying the school fees. I was doing the going. I was going to school. And now I come back. You should give me the
position. I promise you, and he came out with carryover.
Uncle, stop saying all this now. When my father was alive, you were coming to collect money every time for school fees. And when you gave me money to go to school, I went to school. And now I graduated. Now you are calling my CV F9. Was I the one who marked my script and all those
things? I made a mistake by calling it F9. This one is carryover, not F9.
But as I graduated.
Turn around! If you drink in your mouth again, I will give you a dirty slap.
But it's cold.
Get out.
Get out. When you said I should get out, you mean I should go outside, leave your company?
Go home! I don't want to see your legs. Not even this your rubbish credentials that you brought to my office. I don't want to see you anywhere around here.
But uncle, I can still be the manager of your company.
You are very stupid. So whose company? You want to be manager of whose company?
Your company.
You're mad. Get out.
But uncle, when my father was alive, you were collecting money. You would go to school. You would come back and collect money. And now you own a company. You don't want me to be the manager.
When I collected money from your father, did I waste the money?
Okay, I don't even want the job again. Give me all the money I spent in 3.2 million. Even if you were the one that paid almost all of it, give me the money. I want to go to France. I want to play football.
Money that I've given to you, that you wasted in, I don't know if you went to that school, that you wasted for those years. You're telling me to give it to you again?
Yes, I want to go to France.
You
I want to play
sick.
Football.
You are sick. It's the back of France that you want to go to. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. You drank my bullet! You drank my bullet!
Get out! Uncle, you said I should go to school!
Get out! Get out! Get out! Get out!
Give me the bullet!
Get out! Get out! You are very stupid! Get out!
Give me the bullet!
I said get out! You are mad! Get out! Can you imagine? Can you imagine? It wasted 5 good years! 5 good years! You are even asking me to give you another money again! Go and waste. Footballer. Football kill you there.
Take a cab, idiot.
Stupid uncle. Very nonsense uncle. Why will uncle just...
Manager.
Huh?
You there go?
Angel, you are still here?
Yes.
You have to go. Go. Take back. Or whichever way you came. Take back and go.
That's not what you told me now. You said if you come out, you will take me with your car.
Leave the car. The car is not good. I'm going home. So, nah, my uncle, very nonsense person. Stupid uncle.
Just like that. I do it for you. I have her selected. I do this. I do that. Nonsense.